Glad I bumped into you. I was hoping we could clear up last night's misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding? You tried to assault me.
We both had a couple of drinks. Let's just put it down to that, shall we? I'd hate for you to tell anyone and make a fool of yourself.
You know, I've worked too long and too hard to let a scumbag like you ruin this for me.
Seriously, Lindsey, that's the last thing I want. Thanks. Thank you. So let's just draw a line under it, shall we?
What if I don't want to draw a line under it?
I'd hate for something like this to hamper your career before it's barely begun.
Is that a threat?
It's just a piece of friendly advice.
You're lucky I only scratched your face.
And on that note...
You know, I'm not going to let you pretend like this didn't happen. You think you can get whatever you want, and when you don't, you get angry. Then, like, you disgust me.
If you're thinking about telling the hospital authorities, you're making a big mistake. Because no one's going to believe a jumped-up little girl over me.
And what about Mercedes? I'm sure she'd be interested to find out what kind of man she's marrying.